Hi guys, Save a Shot here.
Selby Skinny right here.
Reviewing Ski Mask, The Slum God. What is it called?
Bird is the word.
Bird is the word.
Yeah. Let's get it. I ain't ever listened to Ski Mask before, so
I don't know. He got a cult following. But Ski Mask got the skills. Ski Mask got the skills. You better play it.
Yo. Huh, I think outside the backs, flipping the bird of the word. The bird of the word, flipping the bird, the bird of the word. I think outside the chop, and we give it to him. Chop,
hey, you ain't. This already sounds like some like nightmare rap or something. Like some like, hold on, crazy.
I'm flipping a bird, is the word. I'm flipping a bird, is the word. I'm flipping that bird, that bullies and nerds. I think I'll die in the back. Flipping a bird, that bullies and nerds. I'm flipping a bird, is the word. I'm flipping a bird, I think I'll die in the back. Flipping a bird, that bullies and nerds. I think I'll die in the
back. Even though he may be with X and Josh Young.
Yeah.
He has his own style. And that's what's cool about them. They both have their own individual style. While X may sound like, according to you, an emo rapper. He might sound like an emo rapper.
Yeah, he is an emo rapper.
But both of them have some hype shit. Their goal is to get you hyped the fuck up. They're young.
I mean, him, I do feel like his is more hype. X, I don't know. His is more like rave hype. Like, I don't know. Like, so.
So who's the hypest?
I'll probably ask though, for real.
You say ask his hype?
Yeah, he probably is. He probably got little white kids punching niggas in the face, for real.
They motherfuckers mosh pitting.
Yeah, for real.
It's real.
That's mosh pit rap type shit, is what they be
doing. And he honestly jumping in the curb.
Yeah. This nigga got through in the crowd on some crazy shit.
But that was about his own niggas. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Niggas in the crowd, they was like, yeah, fuck it. We getting it.
Yeah, we lit, bro.
Crazy.
He made the double stab that better. Water.
My pocket's allergic. That's why they get swollen. Cause money's stuffed in my gym. I go bowling. I think outside the backs. My dick in the alley. When she ride like Charlie. And all that she off is water mixed with Molly. I just want a cracker like Perry and Polly. I think outside the backs. My phone crazy like a
car.
Joseph's uneven like rock.
Hold on. Honestly, I'm going to say it right now. I fuck with Ski Mask. I ain't never listened to him before, Keep It Stack. I always thought he was whack because I ain't really fuck with X's music. This track, honestly. So, yeah.
Ski Mask.
He be riding a beat.
It would sound similar to Migos, but it's not.
I'm feeling ASAP Ferg a little bit.
Yeah, that's a good bet.
Well, this shit hot
All my clothes, know that they Gucci. No ice cream cone, like she E.T. Make up her home, I dig outside the backs.
That's what I said, right?
This wasn't on the original before he dropped it.
How can you check up in my new bed to my ex? Don't skip my line, cause I know that I'm next.
This verse wasn't on the original one. Hey, this thing
for you Ski Mask Slum God fans. I used to turn on this song. This verse is not on the original one. And which I like because, you know, he took his time out of his day to be like, you know what, let me add some more fire.
Yeah,
I'm going to smack y'all with that fire. And he just, Ski Mask.
Yeah, and this mixtape just dropped like yesterday, was it?
Yeah, yesterday. Yeah. You Will Regret. Yeah. He decided to hit him with it. He's like, you know what, you heard the original drink. Let me throw some fire on it.
Yeah, I might need to check this mixtape.
I think I'm sad to bake.
He be, I swear.
And you don't pay attention to it.
He just rolled the beat the whole time. Water. I swear that shit was hot.
I fuck with Ski Mask.
Yeah, definitely. Shout out to that nigga.
Shout out Ski Mask.
Olivia, honestly, like I said before, I'm gonna say I didn't fuck with Ski Mask the Slump God. Yeah, my fault. Yeah, cause I ain't really fuck with X's music. But that track right there, I definitely fuck with, and I'm gonna check some more out of him. Definitely shout out to him.
Now, guys, this is where we leave. I fuck with you. Yeah, I just play. Name the outro. Hey, holla at y'all next time. Peace.